Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Transylvania County in western North Carolina, northwestern Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, northwestern Pickens County in upstate South Carolina, northeastern Oconee County in upstate South Carolina, until 3:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3:18 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 13 miles north of Wallala, or 5 miles west of Devil's Fork State Park, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Devil's Fork State Park around 3:20 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Jocassee Gorges, Lake Jocassee, Keowee-Tugsaway State Park, Lake Keowee and Gorges State Park around 3:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Table Rock State Park and Caesars Head State Park around 3:40 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Sunset, Pumpkin Pound, Sassafras Mountain, Rocky Bottom and Cedar Mountain. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A brief, weak tornado is likely. Mobile homes could be flipped. Falling trees can cause death or serious injury, and major damage to houses. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling. Tornado watch number 117, effective until 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This watch includes the following counties in South Carolina: Fairfield, Lancaster, and Newberry. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, Tornado Watch number 117 has been issued until 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in South Carolina: Fairfield, Lancaster, and Newberry. Now here is the hazard.